This is Nick Baisley here at the First Glance Film Festival, Hollywood, California, and I am here tonight with...
Mark Scheibmeir.
And we're here to talk about...
Artois the Goat.
Artois the Goat. Interesting title. What's it about?
That's a good question. It's about goat cheese, following your passions. It's a romantic comedy.
Réveille-toi, Virgile. L'écrivain doit écrire, Virgile. Une peintre doit peindre. Qu'est-ce qu'une fromagerie doit faire?
I'm sorry. I don't speak French.
There was this cheese.
All great cheese comes straight from the teats.
Teats. I read this book. This lady in France with goats.
The greatest cheese I ever tasted.
I call him Artois.
I made myself.
Listen, I have a plan.
I'm listening.
And I tasted it. It's good. It's really good. Two goats. You permit the grazing of just two goats. And I will retrieve for you a contract for the production of goat cheese on this very property. You see?
Illegal? Where did you get it?
I know people. Where are the goats?
How the heck did you get involved in that?
I auditioned for it. Just came about the normal channels. It's an Austin-based movie, so independent, quirky, you know, that's typical.
Do you like the independent movies?
I do. And in Austin, that's pretty much what we get, so, yeah.
So what actually drew you to become an actor?
Oh, wow. I think I've always been kind of a performer ever since I was little. But I think it hit me in high school, you know, the bug, and I stayed away from it for a while. I pretty much did everything other than that, and then sort of my early 20s got around, and every other job that I had, I didn't, you know, I could only do it for about 8 months, and then I got bored with it. And acting's one thing where you're always reinventing yourself, so that's, I think, one of the reasons why I was drawn to it. I could always find something I loved about it.
Are there any actors that are currently out there that you try to emulate a little bit from your career?
I definitely admire a bunch of actors who are out there. Edward Norton's one of my favorites. I think he's got tons of range. But he's probably one of my favorites.
Have you worked on a lot of other projects besides from Artois the Goat? Or do you have anything coming up?
No, I'm actually in a lot of theater. There's a stoner comedy coming out in Austin. We're filming this this summer, so I have a role in that, which hopefully it's a show stealer. So I can't really give too much away on that one, but it's called Austin High.
So are you based out in Austin?
I'm actually in graduate school for acting out there, and I'll be finishing up in May, and then I'm actually moving out to LA after that too.
Hopefully you and I both. So what? You came all the way out to the First Glance film here in Hollywood to the festival to
promote the film, also to get the lay of the land. I've only been out to LA a few times, but gosh, the weather is unbelievable. I mean, I'm from Texas, so it's nice there, but this is ridiculous.
Tell us a little bit just about your role in Artois the Goat as far as the character itself.
Sure, I think it's something a lot of people could relate to. My character, Virgil, is sort of stuck in a job that it isn't fulfilling him, and he finds out somewhere along the way that what his true passion is to make goat cheese. And his girlfriend moves away to Detroit, and he has to negotiate the space in between of trying to get back to his girlfriend and follow his passion of making goat cheese.
If you could give any advice to any of the other actors that are out there, what would you actually say to them?
Just keep working hard. It's not something that, it's not always easy breaks, but you keep the faith and just keep going on, you know. Keep taking classes as often as you can.
So you feel that those classes actually really definitely
help? I definitely think so. Acting, I think, is like a muscle, you know. Unless you practice it, you're going to get rusty, and you have to be on point whenever you have those auditions that come up, so.
All right. Well, everyone, go out. If you're not here, you need to go see Artois the Goat. I don't know why you're not here. You need to come here. If they're not here, where can they see it?
On IndiePix. We're up there. You can pre-order the copy. Also, if you want to check us out on Apple.com, the trailer page, or Hulu.com, the trailer page, Artois the Goat. It's probably the only one with goat in the title, I'd imagine. So.
All right. Thank you very much. I appreciate you coming.
Nice meeting you.
Thank you very much. Very nice meeting you as well.